What does unity mean to me? United. We stand united. I am part of a unit.
People in this world are now recognizing the importance and significance of unity as we go sliding into a new way in history.
Unity is what we are. It is wholeness. Separation is just an illusion. We are the puzzle, not the individual piece.
The power of unity is a combined life force of all that is and all that will always be, found in the roots of love.
Unity to me is like a tree. Every single part of that tree connects back to source some way or another. Now we as humans tend to forget there's a lot of synchronicity taking place. Our thoughts emit some sort of frequency. We know this already. Unity gives us the ability to go inward and unite.
The definition of unity is the combination, combining all its parts into one, or a number of persons in concord or harmony and in agreement.
Unity is where all the sense of separation, depression, loneliness, and differences are healed.
Interconnected, sharing embodiment of the whole, whether it is internally through the human mind, body, spirit, or that which is carried out as the earth and all of its collective, or that of the universal collective, or that of the great cosmos and the very divine principle of the nature of God in itself. Unity as it is. U-N-I-T-Y. Thank you.
What would happen if your individual bodily functions didn't work as one? If your heart did its own thing, your stomach did what it wanted, and your brain was lost in itself, you wouldn't make it very far. The reason is because each individual part works as one to make up the body that carries you through this reality. So what makes our society any different? Our planet has a consciousness, and so do we. We started working with each other. Imagine what kind of world we would live in. Imagine working with every single person towards one unified goal of love.
The world peace moves from seeming impossible to possible to probable. It all starts with learning how to love first yourself and then extending that same love to others who desire the same fundamental things as you do. Happiness, the kind that doesn't ditch you when the going gets rough. Peace of mind, the kind that goes with you wherever you go. And abundant success that comes from sharing with others.
Unity is people coming together, such as Passion Planet. We've all come together from around the world to change the world, to make a difference, and be united. We are all one, but we need to start acting that way. Be the change you wish to see in the world.
One vibrational energy in the source of my core essence. I am one in unity with all conscious and unconscious beings. If you ask me, everything, and I mean everything, is a lie. Atoms is 99.9 energy. The book, the wall, the house, the trash, the water, the fire, the trees, the clouds, the rain, our planets, the stars, the galaxy, the universe, and all that is beyond. We are all alive and interconnected in the divine force of unity.
We are quickly entering a time where our differences can strengthen and unify us like never before. When a balancing and unifying force is realized between each individual's brain and heart, the external world will evolve and lead us to a place where we can all be a part without being a part.
One of the same world. We all share the same purpose, which is to love, to care, to understand one another. For you are united with me. As I feel you, you feel me.
everybody at Passion Planet wants to take the time to thank each and every last one of you for watching this video. We hope it helps you through your own awakening process. Come to our website, passionplanet.org, today to learn more. Thank you.